ready for the next battle.
Oh God, Lei Oolong, God.
Round one. Fight.
Okay.
Round three. Fight.
Really?
Get ready for the next battle.
Like, to me, that's the problem with Lei Oolong plays. Like, at least the bad ones, the ones that rely on trying to do his cheap ground game. Because a good Lei Oolong plays will actually make you scared even if standing up. But the bad ones, or the ones that are just average, because I'm an average Nina player, so I'm not going to act like I'm the greatest Nina player in the world. But when Lei Oolong plays play like this, it makes it almost easy to beat them, depending if there's no lag.
Round one. Fight.
That's fine. I made a couple mistakes then. Wow.
Fight.
Dang it. I forgot. I made a new member to block that second part.
Round two. Fight.
Dang it.
KO. Round four. Fight.
That's fine. try something.
You win.
What's done is done.
Get ready for the next battle.
Kunimitsu, okay, let's go. Definitely still need more experience against this character. Oh, we both got a rank up coming. Well, made a better player win. That's all that's gonna happen.
Round one. Fight.
See the strategy.
Goodbye.
I hate when people just run away. It's so fucking annoying.
Get ready for the next battle.
Round
one. Fight.
KO.
Round two. Fight.
Thank you.
on it. Okay. Nice.
Round three. Fight.
Do this, play that lane game. That's all you're doing.
You win.
Bye bye, fucker.
It's done, it's done.
That's a very pretty shout, you.
Fight.
Oh my god, why does anybody do this? Okay. Okay, I definitely lost this round. Hello, Maddie, really didn't try to fight me, they just try to get away. Which was kind of boring. Oh my gosh, Leaf was a Drake. Really? Why is people not- why? What the heck? This is sad. This is the reason I don't like Tekken like that, like I used to, because... Like, what is your problem? Let's play the match. So sad. Like, instead of him just fighting me, he's trying to decide. I mean, I understand you just want to win, but play the match too. Like, Jesus, play the match.
Round three.
Yikes.
Fight.
Really? Why are you? No rematch, because you play like a dick.
You win.
Isn't it past your bedtime?